I've eaten many strange and scrumptious dishes in my time, like jellied bugs and curried slugs and earwigs cooked in slime. And mice with rice is very nice when they're roasted in their prime. But don't forget to sprinkle them with just a pinch of grime. Mosquitoes on a piece of buttered toast, and pickled spines of porcupines, and then a great big roast, and dragon's flesh, quite old, not fresh, it costs a bucket most.
Does it come with gravy?
It comes to you in barrels if you order it by post.
It comes to you in barrels if you order it by post.
For dinner on my birthday, shall I tell you what I chose? Hot noodles made of boodles on a slice of garden hose. And a rather smelly jelly made of armadillo's toes. The jelly is delicious, but you have to hold your nose.
Peach, 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 peach.
Crave the tasty tentacles of octopi pate. I like hot dogs, but I love hot frogs, and surely you'll agree. A plate of soy with engine oil's a super recipe.
Recipe.
I hardly need to mention that it's practically free.
We hardly need to mention that it's practically free.
Now comes my fellow travelers, the burden of my speech.
You show off.
These foods are rare beyond compare, and some right out of reach.
Nice aim, Commodore.
But there's no doubt I'd go without a million plates of each.
Out of my face.
For one small mite.
One small mite.
One